It's me, Teya Sutira. If you want to know more about Thailand, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you will not miss anything about my country. Welcome to my farmhouse. Today, I am very happy to share my life with you because today is a good day. Actually, every day is a good day. But a good day for us is today is Friday.And Friday in Thai we call Wan Suk. Wan Suk. Wan it means day. Suk is means Friday. But Suk this word in another meaning and write differently. Suk also means happy. So we love to say Friday is a happy day. And also many of you guys like to say thank God it's Friday. But for me, for my family, we think today is a good day and we are very happy to just use this day to be the first day that we are going to start it to plant a bamboo for our bamboo plantation. So behind me over there is all the bamboo that we bought it from another farm because it's like faster. And also they are more expert than us and it's a dream of my parents that they want to have a beautiful bamboo farm and also it's good for us to enjoy seeing them plus we can make a business. So that's why I come to our farmhouse to just help them for the first day that we are going to start to plant our bamboo in our farm. So look at me, I look different from normal that you usually see me at home and when I talk about the update travel Thailand. Yeah, so this is my real life and actually is my first time that I really could have a chance to come and help my parents as well. So I want to share with you. If you want to see, please watch until the end. And behind me, this is our land which we're going to plant all the bamboo around here. And the size of this land is 5 rai. Rai is a Thai classifier for land, the size of the land. I'm going to just write down how big it is in the size that you get used to down here. And these people who come here to work, we just pay them like per day. So I'm going to write down as well like how much for the wage of a worker around this area. When we get a worker to come to work here, we're going to just tell them that what kind of work we want them to come to work for. And also they will just tell us the rate, how much they charge, and that is what we have to pay. But usually it's really, really reasonable price for the village around here as well. Because of the rainy season is just finished, we just had like a lot of rain a few weeks ago, so the soil is still like quite wet. But just because of my dad, he was so excited, so he bought bamboo he ordered from another cities to be delivered here a little bit too early. And just because of his excitement, I guess, I don't know, but he's a very good planner. Well, but the bamboo stay in our house for quite a while. Let's say, I think it's like a month now. And bamboo, a few of them is just starting to like die. Oh my God, you know, just standing without having soil. So we just feel like, you know, we cannot wait for the soil to be a little bit more dry than this just because of the bamboo is going to die. So even though the land is a little bit wet, but at least we have like a drill. We have to drill and we have a machine. So I thought like I'm coming here just to help them to dig, you know. But you saw me from bamboo video that I was bad. But for this one, we just have to use a machine to drill and then we just put like old leaf and we have to put coconut bubble, and we also put a cow poo, a cow shit, a rice. How to say the rice grain? The rice grain, the one which is covered.And soy, so this one is going to be a good fertilizer for them. It's like good vitamin. And then I believe that the bamboo is going to just, you know, grow beautifully. And we also have different type of bamboo in our farm. So my dad bought differently, different size, different beauty. So this is our plant. And my dad, his background, he's a cartography.Military. So, you know, he's the one who make a map in Thailand. He's the one who has to go into the jungle and know every, you know, square meters. Not every, but, you know, this is his job that he has to put like a pin the map, you know. So he's very good in like consistency. Is that called like that? But you know, our farm is going to be like very well organized because of his background is very well organized with the, you know, something consistency, and that is what he studied and he just really get used to. So when you see my dad working in a farm, you will not miss seeing like meters for measurement, and he's the great one. So I believe that this bamboo is going to be very beautiful in the future. So I just feel like, you know, this land is not my land. This land is going to belong to my brother, but my younger brother. So you know, it's no problem because we live together like a big family. So I just feel like, you know, if I come to do it myself, it would be much beautiful memory when I see the plant grow in the future. So I would feel like, yeah, this is the first day that I come to grow with my parents. Emotion. Yeah, so you know, the plant will just be beautiful in the future, and I just want to spend a good time with my parents because they're getting old. So this is will be a good memory for me. Don't tell my parents. I'm going to wear like the arm glove. This is very normal for Thai farmer because we don't like sun. Yeah, so this one is just solely for the sun protection because when we work too many hours in the sun, it's going to be a bit burnt, and we don't like it. That's how we look. We don't like it. This one is also like using for people who like to ride a bike. So it's quite nice because we can just put it here and then it can cover on the top like this as well. But I hate color. But no choice because they don't have much choice for me to choose. But you know, it's very good. Is very good quality, and this one I think is like on discount. Is I think it's like 50 baht or not more expensive than 100 baht, so it's pretty good. How do you look? Beautiful. It's been the all day that I work in the farm with my parents and also two workers. And oh my god, I never been exercised for a long time. I hurt my body so much, and I feel like I need a massage. Well, just only one day that we work in a farm. We haven't done it yet. It's still like very long way, but I feel very, very good about working for my own farm, my family farm, and bamboo is going to be all over everywhere. I think it seems like it's going to be like many hundreds bamboos in this farm as well. So I can't wait to look forward to see a whole of them all around here. It would be so beautiful around here. So if I have a chance to get back and work on the bamboo farm again, I'm going to share with you. And I think you're going to learn a little bit and also, you know, feel like part of my life as well to see these kind of plants to grow. And probably one day, who knows, if you come to Thailand, you will probably have a chance to come and see beautiful bamboo farm behind me here. So I hope that the video that I make it today is useful for you. And if you like it, please give me a thumb up. And I really, really want you to come and help me. It's quite very hard work. Look at my hand. And if you feel appreciated, you feel like you want to buy me a coffee, Red Bull. I need Red Bull. Oh my god, run out of energy. And if you feel like you want to buy me a coffee, you can have a look how to buy me a coffee in description here. And if you have a question, anything about Thailand and lifestyle, Thai life, you're more than welcome to just write a comment to me. And if I have anything more to share with you about our farm, I'm going to share with you for sure. For today, thank you so much, and I will see you next time. สวัสดีค่ะ